commitments of our hearts, that through them and through us, the reign of Christ may be celebrated.